Hi.
Welcome to my...
to your what?
Welcome to my house. Because I...
Very big, this house, this tree, huh?
Yeah, this house.
This house,
this is my
yeah.
house, and I live here. Here inside.
Yeah.
And then, I usually put a blanket over... all over the...
Yeah.
The tree.
Okay, let's go home then. No, no. Meaning you're very kawawa?
You and me. Come here.
Nah, not one.
Come to my room.
Hey, not one.
Here. And then... Yes, it's very nice, right?
Yeah.
And then I am sleeping over here.
Nah,
and
no.
There is a coffin here.
Okay, we're gonna
sometimes
continue.
Sometimes I go up.
We go...
Oh, wait, wait.
Up.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
I sometimes go up.
You're not afraid of height?
During winter, there's a lot of snow here already, so
you can make a house with the snow.
For me to survive.
You can make a house with
the
snow.
For me to survive all of the winter, is I need to go up, and then I have a why is that? How do you call that one?
I don't know.
Like that?
I don't know in your story.
It's like the
hammock
they use when they are in the mountain. Yeah,
do
you like that?
And just
like
see that. And
oh, please help
hammock,
me.
Hammock.
Hammock. Hammock.
Yeah.
Hammock. It's hammock in French, I think. Hammock. Hammock. H-A-M-M-O-C-K.
Yeah.
So I put it there up, and then I sleep there during winter. Because here during winter.
Ay, ay, ay.
No! Look at me. During winter, there's a lot of ice. No, it's not an ice, it's just snow. So, I really need to go up and then put the hammock. And then there's a heater in my hammock. There's a heater in my hammock.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, I need to go up. So, welcome to my house and see ya next winter.
Yeah, bye bye.
Yeah, I will see you next winter. Don't! Not yet! Only get to me! What's that doing? You're very in a row. During winter, I will show you how this looks like.
Okay.
So, au revoir.
Bye-bye.